Well, sticking to cases of salmonella, in case you missed it over the weekend, Ritz crackers are being recalled because of salmonella concerns. More than a dozen varieties are affected by the recall, and all the information you need to know about it can be found on the Fox 47's website.